Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck. To work we go. Come in handy. Don't forget to wash your hands.
I think you got him.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. Carve the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. We climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No. But you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? How do you think that got up there? Oh. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Boy, Over here.
Sir. Hold on. Let me read this.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Thank you.
statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
You are more focused.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No, it's there.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? I said they don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?
Come, boy.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Come.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarfish. That's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Sir! That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find a way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
From under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. The time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Sure, I'm open. But why did Jesus? Sure, that's a load off your mind. Say the word, kid. Don't eat everything to shoot, am I right? What more you need? You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Heavy.
I can move it.
Still attached to
it. I see that.
Let's go! way through that big gate up there? Something special about them. I can feel it.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Yeah! If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Thank you.
back to the wheel.
I should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prey. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What
did Stay back! Tunnel way.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Norse must have carved these tunnels around the giant's tracks. Good thing, too. Whoa. Good for me anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Make it go. Maybe we're too heavy? That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
fighting.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready. Something had changed, and it has, and our home is no longer safe, but it will be again, and we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me!
Yeah!
looks intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you. need to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. I'm feeling less cluttered already. How about you, young one? Ah, what more do you need? Don't forget to wash your hands.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes.
I'm getting better at this. There we go. Want me to shatter it?
Stuck.
Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once. It's glowing. That bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. Never get tired of shattering things with this.
Ah!
do I do?
Better. Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another marker.
Atreus, here!
It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. A broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good? Steady, boy. Mind your footing.